Right now, under Joe Biden, we simply have open borders. It is an absolute catastrophe. I've been to our southern border many, many times. It's worse than I've ever seen it. We are right now on a path to over 2 million illegal immigrants crossing into this country this year under Joe Biden. It's the worst illegal immigration we've had in 21 years. You know, just a little bit less than 2 weeks ago, I was down in Del Rio. I saw firsthand the crisis that was there, where because the Biden administration refused to deport the illegal immigrants from Haiti, we saw what had been about 700 people under the bridge in Del Rio grow, when I was there, to 10,503, and within a couple of days after that to 15,000. And I gotta tell you, yesterday, Martha, I sat down with the foreign minister of Panama, and she described how Panama has seen over 80,000 Haitian immigrants, Haitian evacuees crossing from South America through Panama, headed to the United States. And this is all happening because Joe Biden and Kamala Harris refuse to enforce the law and have essentially said, anyone who wants to come to America, they're going to resettle them, they're going to give them benefits, they're going to let them stay. And it's resulting in a public health crisis and a humanitarian crisis.
That was Texas Senator Ted Cruz there coming down on the Biden administration for enforcing an open border. The Biden administration is under the microscope when it comes to borders and the record high increase of migrants since they took office in January. Mr. Cruz says this was the worst illegal immigration the United States have had for 21 years. In the last few weeks, the border crisis has seriously worsened, especially at Del Rio in Texas. There was an estimated 15,000, mostly Haitian migrants, who travelled through South America to the Mexico-Texas border in the hope of being let into the United States. Images showed migrants crossing the river by the hundreds, with the border completely open. Ted Cruz says this is because the Biden administration has refused to deport a majority of the immigrants. Homeland Security Secretary Alejandro Mayorkas told an online conference a few days ago that around 13,000 migrants are having their asylum cases heard in court. According to the Border Report, 3,000 of those migrants are in detention under U.S. Immigration and Customs Enforcement, which means an estimated 10,000 are in the community. The senator tells Fox News he recently spoke to the foreign minister of Panama, who said Panama has seen more than 80,000 Haitian immigrants cross through South America heading to the United States. He says this is because Joe Biden and Kamala Harris have said anyone can come to America. Ted Cruz actually visited the Del Rio border less than 2 weeks ago to see the situation for himself. He called it a man-made disaster as a result of Joe Biden's decisions. The crisis that has unfolded at the border saw thousands camped out in man-made shanty houses under the international bridge. It became a humanitarian crisis with food and water running out. There were even reports of some women giving birth there. The president nor Kamala Harris, who was named the border czar, are yet to visit. Fox News reporter Griff Jenkins is at the border and showed his Twitter followers what's happening.
That site is Tucumán, Guatemala. We are riding on a raft in the Suchate River called the Paso de Coyote. This is how people cross all day long illegally. Over here, you can see in the distance, the bridge. The bridge is the legal way. This is the illegal way. Local papers say that Haitian migrants have been crossing like, quote, ants, and that some 800 a day are coming. The cost for this journey from Guatemala to Mexico, 30 pesos, that's about $1.50.